All right, another late start.
Yet,
another
Renegade.
Wait, did we?
I haven't played it yet.
No, neither. I don't think Brendan and I did either. I think that's when we went to bed.
Did we die?
Did we die?
We died.
Yeah,
we died.
Yeah, we died, and then we just went to bed. That's what it was, because you were getting tired. His jailers are in hot pursuit. Another AKA Geeks Night. That's all. Potent new ally in our war against Drindane, provided he makes it out of there alive. Okay, so I have my screen up. I guess it doesn't count my other account as. All right. Let's see. Is that the new skin you said?
Characters.
Brendan.
What?
Was that your new skin that you were talking about?
Yeah, this is the one I unlocked.
Okay. Remember, Sean, you only got 60 seconds left.
No, you guys are both distance, right?
No. Brendan's close.
I'm up at close. Yeah, close quarters.
Okay, so.
Got less than 40 seconds. It's not that many. So I'm going to be the only long distance one.
Isn't he a bad guy?
Wrath? I don't think
so. He's bad. Badass. Dude, I really love this anime stuff. Hobo?
I think Brendan just loves to be that. Oh, yeah. You out of here alive, and you help us kill
Rindane. I don't need your help. Oh, I like that dude. That's my favorite character. I played him in all the betas. Ladarius. I saw those idiots myself, and my sulfurous power cells were supposed to be recharged, and this facility's power plant lay in ruin. If that settlement was built like the other Bliss colonies, there should be a backup source somewhere on. Ah, here we go. Transmitting waypoint data now. Stand by, Caldarius. Hey guys, is that the same voice for Galt as it was for Roland?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
I think it's about the same time that I said it and Brendan go like, yep. Because I asked the same thing.
It sounds like the same voice.
It is.
There's nowhere left to run, Caldarius. Come on out and face me.
Level up.
Somebody's already down.
Ah, get off.
I got you.
Oh, wait, where you at, Brent? Oh, you got
him? I got him.
All right. Get off me, yeah! Oh, what? Oh, it's like he exploded and he killed me. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
Give me the chance to do this. You get him, I gotta back up.
3, 2, 1. Oh, there we go. Woo! Yeah! Teamwork!
Oh, yeah. We...
Turrets? Turrets, guys, or no?
Wait up. Wait until we get closer down, because we're going to need them down there. Because this is going to be a section... This is a section where we got to protect the areas. Something hit me from behind. Jackass.
Nice. Teamwork, guys. Yeah.
Enough of this.
Yeah.
Generator and still in one piece, thankfully. Fire it up and we'll keep an eye on the power levels from Nova.
Yes, but a word of caution. There must be a reason that this substation was never activated. Oh, but screw it.
Activate it or let's set up turrets.
No, set stuff around because we're gonna need it. That's what Brendan and I did. Do you remember which ones we used, Brendan? I know we had the one in front of it.
The flash trap and the fire trap.
Okay. That one's already taken out. And we used some of the...
I just opened one. Open that one on that corner right there. About the one behind it, it's...
Not in this batch, but the next one, we could do it, because that's when they start to...
What the hell is it doing?
I don't know, Cleese. On Cleese.
It's a fair bet that something isn't pleased about your presence there. Prepare yourselves.
This is where all those little
prepared.
Fuckers come around.
Okay, there, the other side.
You got a shooter. Up high.
Oh, where the hell did they go?
They're up high. I got one of them.
Okay, I see what you're talking about. I can't get them. Cross blades. New start.
Pleasure working with you.
If you can focus on... Actually, I'll get him.
Alright, what?
I was gonna say focus on the, those crystals that teleport them in, but a lot of them are out of your reach, so I'll take care of them while you guys take care of any of the other guys.
Nice. I'm messing with us, dude. That's right. Oh, shoot. Asshole. Down, sucker.
I'm down.
Other side.
Thank you.
Come on, hold still. Let me jump. Excellent. The generator's functioning beautifully. But what's next?
Oh, guys.
It's a matter of redirecting power to our new friend. Facility control is your next destination.
We'll get moving. If Caldarius is located before he's ready for combat, he won't stand a chance.
Oh, guys, we killed that sucker.
Hate these small bastards.
Oh, you asshole.
Once you clear out those hostiles, you'll have unfettered access to the power grid.
Ice.
Dibs.
Where are you at, Lynn? How'd you go? Oh, there's stairs right there. My friend alone. Oh, I'm gonna need to be picked up. Damn it. I'm right to your right, Lynn. I'm to your right.
I got somebody right in front of me that wouldn't let me through.
Okay.
All three of us are done.
Oh, shoot, are we all down?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Wait. Yeah, I can reach you guys. Time. You will pay for this. You're not. Okay.
Yeah, no, you were not getting to us. It was better for us to just...
An assassin. Run pretty swiftly. Oh, there's a dude up there. Here it is, guys. Bring it on, sucker! Yeah, that's right. You don't mess with us.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, sucker, get down. Oh, we got those shards over there. Oh, son of a bitch.
Damn it, you guys are both down. Alright, see if I can get there. Come on, come on, come on.
I'll turn and get Brendan right here. I got Brendan. Oh, never mind. You got him. I'll hold him off, Flynn.
Enough of this.
Woo, good job, guys. Alright, there's one other guy over there.
This is where we died, Brendan.
Yeah.
Back and kill that dude. Or we're just gonna come now. Where should we set him up now? Right in front and right to the side? Right in front and right in back? Right in back?
Yeah, but use the cannons, the what is it, the busters? I think they're called? The thumpers. Get the two down here because those are the ones where they come the most.
Alright, we got the one in the front.
And these two need to come up.
We got the two in the front, right there. The front.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, because they're going to come from over the ridges.
Alright, let's do it.
Catch a ride.
There's only one place you should be hiding out.
facility control station. Burn it to the ground!
Where are they coming from?
Oh, they're coming from planes.
Okay, on the bottom, okay. Dude up there with you, I think, Lynn.
Brendan, behind you, there's some shards. No, it's above Brendan. That's where the launch pad is.
Oh, okay.
They're landing right underneath them. Now they're all over the place.
Oh, get away from our center.
I'm here.
Oh, that dude. Like that. Other side.
It's not over yet. We're seeing heavy reinforcements deploying from the capital ship.
You know. Job. Oh, other side. Oh, no!
I think that one does. I think that does it. Right? Just four waves or...
Electric thing?
Yeah.
Just wait until round two. vacation. An all-inclusive spa getaway. You wish I launched you into the heart of a dying star. You beg for death, and I'll be like, ah, more torture. Ah, if only everyone found their work as fulfilling as I do.
Oh shoot. Damn it.
What?
I need help though. Oh cool.
Yeah, this is where we died.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, cause we got a little bit into this before we died. What, we finished one round?
Damn it, I'm down.
How are you?
Yeah, where are you?
Oh, at the entrance to the cave that you guys went in right now. Across the bridge, the entrance, never mind. I'm done, don't worry.
You're on the wrong side.
Fire one on. Oh, I can't put a fire one here. So let's put a shock one here. Because of the guys that come behind. Repair drone. Did we use the temporal last time, or were we using just flash?
Got all the stuff on the other side, the other side. But got up our defenses already.
There's some upper level stuff for when they come. Oh no, I don't want a repair drone. That sucks. The only thing that's up top are... Alright, well, let's just use the assault. Coming down.
All drones are cool.
Yeah, but I was hoping they had, like... actual... guns.
I like the repair drone, though. It was like, when I was playing that algorithm by myself, dude, I was always having the repair drone just to help me with my health.
I have a drone?
What?
I have a drone?
Let me see, where are you?
I have a repair drone.
I don't see one with you.
Then you have blue one, the shock drone?
No, the one I have is the assault.
Oh, assault? Okay.
Yeah, as I figured.
Alright, I'm good now.
Alright, let's do it, guys.
They're going to come from all over this time out.
Calderius, how much longer before your assault frame is recharged?
Mere minutes, which we may not have.
We'll buy you as much time as we can.
They were from up.
Come right here. Oh, other side.
You guys are letting a lot of them get through. They're still in the same spot for right now.
Oh. Oh, they're behind us now, guys.
Oh no, they're right with me. Damn it.
Oh, they're up where you're at. Okay, yeah. I get it.
Well, this is fine because I can take out the crystal and Brendan
coming
got
on the
here.
Left side now, just to the left of us. Shoot, that dude's running fast.
Come on, hold still.
Oh, one of them's attacking the...
two of them. Alright, jump it down. Staying close.
You gotta come all the way this way anyway, so... down these stairs right now, guys.
There's two areas they're coming
from. On the left of the main entrance as well. Don't hurt our turret! Yeah. Alright.
It's only the first one. God, they give you no chance.
Here, already. Are they up top? Yes, they are.
Yes.
They're in two spots, up top and that main entrance.
Is that all?
one dude fell, jumped down. I got you, sucker. Don't mess with us. Alright, there we go, that's good.
There's two inside. You're
I'm
right
down
there.
Here with them.
I'm above you. I'm exactly
don't mess
above
with us.
You.
Get off our turret, you sucker.
I got you, Brennan.
Yeah.
I got you.
Thank you.
Oh shoot, there's a tunnel. Off our turret!
Right above you, Brendan.
Oh, yeah! Good play, guys. Boom, you're done.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Where are you at, Lynn?
I came down to get something, but you came in and swirled your way around. So I'm trying to get back.
Oh, was that you
back
right there?
Yeah.
Oh, it was Brendan right there. Here we go. Yeah, got that sucker. Alright. With a soul drone.
Where's the one window they broke?
Hey Brandon, what time do you normally wake up on a Saturday?
When Liz wakes up.
Let's say so we could do movie of the week tomorrow morning. Whatever time you wake up.
I have my alarm set for 8:30.
Want to do 9 o'clock?
How about you message me at 8:30?
Okay. I'll probably wake up at about 8 o'clock, give or take. You cool with that, Len?
That's noon. That's noon for me. Remember that. You gotta add 3 hours.
Yeah, I know. And that's what I'm saying. Is it okay with you?
I should still be in the house. I know Susan needs to go to Home Depot because we need to get some stuff for her class, but I should still be here. And it's not going to take that long anyway.
Okay, well, I'll text Brendan in the morning and I'll see if he's awake and all that. We're both awake, we'll shoot you a message and then we'll do our movie of the week.
Yep.
I imagine it'll probably be like a 30-minute or less thing.
Yeah.
Because we already got Brennan's review of it.
100% organic fury! Give Renee my regards!
I should probably not be all the way out here by myself. I'm gonna die if I...
Well, I'm out by myself. On the one side. Okay, I'm clear to get all this stuff for us. Coming into you guys.
I'm in with the defense core.
Yeah, we lose this core. We're up Schitt's Creek.
That's, we lost the core.
Yep.
Lost it?
We're about, no, I'm talking about last time.
When we played, we lost it. That's why we failed.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought we were halfway right there. I thought we were doing pretty good.
No, we're not halfway.
Oh, it lost a lot of health from only like one person getting in. He's badass. Can't wait to play as him. Those are cool ass spider like planes, man. Gaylor Hylas. Dude, he looks like a freaking, what are they called? Street sharks?
He looks like a minotaur to me. But damn it, he's gotta have. Yeah, that doesn't help.
He's on my jock.
Oh, okay. Oh, he did not like me doing that.
That asshole go. There he is.
He's filling me full of holes right now. And I don't... He's outside? Yep, he's outside.
Oh, never mind.
He does not like my powers.
Oh, come on. Yeah.
Thank you for the assistance, Andy. You and your friends. Now let me take care of the rest.
It's all yours. You take care of the rest.
I believe you said something about slaying Luthar Rending. Please.
Oh, there he is. Dad, I can't wait to get him.
You'll hear no argument from me. Come back to the ship, everyone. We've got a lot more work to do.
Yeah, we did that one fast, too.
Unlocked Kelvin.
And Jock the Trooper. Did really good on that one, I thought. Hey, what, can we have, like, more than 4 or 5 people on our team? Can we have up to 10 on our team?
No, just 5.
5?
Mm-hmm. And there's actually achievements for
with
5.
Oh, wow. We unlocked Caldarius. Yeah. Well, I'm going to start playing with Caldarius all the time now.
That's what you want to do. You want to start with a new section with a new character.
Yeah. I like Wrath, but I like Caldarius too, because we played the beta and I was always choosing him.
Yeah, but it was easier to level up with that. They had us completely leveled. Remember that?
Well, I liked the moves that he had. Like, he had the one like the dive bomb. He had a grenade, a dive bomb. He had a nice melee, but he also had an automatic pistol. It kind of covered the melee, the shooting, and the specialty. I liked it a lot. Challenges. Amoeba, okay. Total healing given. Oh, so I received all the healing. Right? Got the most damage. I died twice. Ugh. Just want to do another one?
Hold on, I'm looking at stuff. Going through my gear and stuff. Huh?
That was just my one. I'm going to spend a little bit of time with the lady.
Ah.
And at all times.
Huh? What is he saying?
Saying I'm gay. That's what I'm saying.
That's on you, bud. That's on you. Really, they closed out. They locked a lot of stuff down. What kind of crap is that? Wonders. There's no rush on the season. Did we get any loot to open up?
Right. Brendan's gone?
Damn you, Brendan. Yeah, he's gone.
Want to do any more, Lynn, or are you done?
Hold on, I'm unlocking packs.
Oh yeah, I got something too. What was that character you were just on? It was a big ass dude.
I was on?
Yeah, I'm looking at the Twitch right now. It just showed some big ass and.
Was it Isaac?
Looked like a monster. I don't know who it was.
It could have been Atticus. Because he's pretty big and monster-ish.
Atticus?
Yeah.
Oh, that guy? Mm-hmm. Might have been that one.
Okay, I need to get... I wish you could afford... bank pages, because I have 43 of 39. Okay.
Okay, the things that you have on? You do them.
Yeah.
You have your gear on. It's your load. Oh, you can have two loadouts. Tight.
Yeah. Yeah. You didn't get the second loadout yet? You should have already. With
I just
us.
Got it. Yeah.
Okay. I guess I could sell these lower end. I take it the whites are the lower end ones, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Uh, Alright, so I'll sell all the whites for right now. I can sell some of the extra ones that are the same. So 274 maximum health, 205. 274 maximum, 9.60 health receive. Let's see, sword, 9.64 attack speed. Wow, that sword is higher than this one? Corroded Killer's retracting wrist blade. The blues are... See, that's the shit that pisses me off. You see some of the ones that are higher up in power, and they're a smaller color.
Like, just the randomness of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, that's I just looked at... Down. Yeah, no, I get you. Yeah, it's kind of weird, but I think I'm going to do what you're just saying right now. I'm going to sell all the white.
Can't sell one of the whites unless I have, because it matches well.
But you know what I noticed about the whites? The whites don't have any negative attributes.
No.
They're only positive, but they're small positives. Greens are a little bit bigger, but they might have a little small negative. But mostly they're only positive. But then when you get to the blues, they start going, no matter what, you get a positive and a negative out of each one. Blues and the purples. Mm-hmm.
I'm going to switch my white with... let me see.
Wait, so if we buy additional loot packs, is that money or is that using the blue coins that we got?
Blue coins. We just have to have enough of them. I'm pretty sure you could buy the blue coin. I don't remember. Did they say anything in microtransactions with Battleborn? I don't think so, right?
I don't recall.
Neither do I, but then again.
Oh, nice. I got a new appearance for Wrath. Ito, that one's cool.
Let's see what's in my rare loot. I got.
Oh, dude!
Cognitive predictor.
In Battleborn Tap.
Shoulder missile.
I was able to play as Whiskey Foxtrot. I was able to pick him now. I got all the characters in there. Whiskey Foxtrot is pretty cool. Pretty cool in the game. He's like an Oscar Mike, but it seems like he's better. I don't know. And actually, I'm looking at him right now. They look very similar.
Let's see, I can get an uncommon loot pack. I should save and see if I can get an Eldritch pack or Rogue. Alright. Skill damage is up to 6. Okay, so the cognitive ones do skill damage. I should definitely have one of those on my build.
Recharge rate, skill
damage. My shield goes down to 120. If I put this on.
Some of my greens are better than my purples. Holy cow.
That's what I was saying. It's like, it's got that reason why I hated that, where you can get orange guns in Borderlands and you can still run around with a green and do more damage with them.
Yeah. Because the accuracy is like 25% better, so it makes every hit count mm-hmm. even more, or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Or you get some weird random loadout where it gives you everything the same, but your mag is higher, so you're reloading less, which means more damage per, you know?
Yeah.
I want all of mine to be positive. No negatives.
This you gotta pay attention to the cost of what it takes for it to activate.
Yeah. The only thing is, though, you can only activate one at a time, it seems, right?
Well, no, because if you wait, you can activate all three in one shot if you hold off with doing it like exactly when it says. Because those tend to, once you get enough of the crystal things, then you can do it a lot quicker. This one better than that one? Yes, it is. Killer's endoskeleton graft. So should I sell that one? No.
Oh, you could get another bank page for 7,125.
Yeah, but you know how much we wouldn't be able to get anything else. So far, the furthest I get is 10, even though there's more to unlock. I can't wait till I can unlock more with her. Win the archive or on advanced difficulty without losing any lives. Kill 500 enemies with blight. Not even halfway to that. I'm a little over halfway for Vengeance of the Lost.
Wait, which one's that?
Look under your character's lore.
Which character?
It tells you what you have. Look under your lore. When you. Yeah. Who is this?
Ever. Hello? Oh, what's up? Yeah. Hey, Lynn, this is my friend Romy. Romy, this is my friend Lynn.
No, it's not. Yeah, that's my name. LYNN.
Yeah. If you ever look at the videos I post, man, we do our stuff. We do the podcast together, and right now we're on Twitch. So you just told all of Twitch you need a job. What? Oh, it's not? Oh, well, then I just accidentally told everybody you need a job. You gotta get on Twitch to have people pay you while you're on Twitch.
It'd be better if you had boobs, though. That's the only way it's gonna work.
Well, actually, that one girl just got kicked off because she quote unquote accidentally flashed her cooter to the crowd.
What girl?
She was one of them Twitch streamers that gained a following because she's attractive. Apparently, she quote unquote She had a twisted ankle. And so the way she was getting up, she showed her cooter for a good second. And she kind of stayed in the pose for like a good second. Not like it wasn't fluid movement, but yeah. And they had to blur it out and they kicked her off. Bended her for like a month, I think. Yeah. On what? Twitch? And what are you doing, man? Are you wrecking them? Are you wrecking them on Gears of War? Is that what you're doing? Oh, you're an asshole. I've never seen you do that. You just like to act out when you're not around me or what? Yeah, don't get banned. I haven't seen one of those. No, I've been watching your stuff. I've been watching your stuff. No, I missed the montage. Lynn, this guy Romy, he's a big gearhead. Oh, he plays. One time when we were playing Gears 3, he jumped into my game when I was playing the story mode. Mm-hmm. And so he was playing the story mode with me, and then one of his friends jumped in, because once you open it to one of your friends, they can open it to one of their friends. One of his friends jumped in the game, and then a cutscene was going on, and then his friend skipped the cutscene.
That's where I kick people out. But especially if I'm going through it the first time, anybody skips that, they're dead.
It was my first time too. I was pissed. You want to jump in another story though, Lynn?
Hopefully we can do it.
Yeah. What do you want to do?
The next one.
Next one? Okay. I'm going to jump in with Caldarius.
You're going to go into the next stage with a noob character.
Well, who are you going to play as?
I'm keeping Thorn because I'm trying to level her up as much as possible.
Okay, so I'll stick with Wrath then for a while. You gotta get on Battleborn, Romy. Battleborn. Who? What? What about You said you know she lives there.
I got her machine. Whatever. Hi, it's Rindane. Remember the day when you foiled my plans? Well, you finally...
You're already double-guessing yourself?
...threat can no longer be ignored. So I'm destroying Echinar, and all the life it harbors, and perhaps most notably, the Eldred Codex. Do enjoy having your spirit broken.
I don't know what she's driving right now.
Lothar says, what's up?
You've talked to Maria since she's been there, right? You know when the right time is? Oh, next? No, tomorrow? That's the right time? Yeah. She just had a kid though, remember, like 3 years ago. Oh, Melee, she's like 1 year older than me. 31. Yeah, like 31. Alright, Lynn, let's do it. Oh, what? Please activate the arcane. I have three options. And join her at the library. You'll know it when you see it. It's a giant tree because, you know, the Eldred. Alright, let's do it. Oh, dude, this looks like one of the multiplayer maps. Oh, God. You know... Oh, no, there's always a new joke. I'm about to go down, Lynn, right now. Oh, never mind. Whew! Thank God. Want to grab some stuff right here, or do you want to keep going? Like, this big thing right here?
Dude, your head... The direction... I'm trying to... I deposited shards into here. If you press
oh,
X...
Oh, you can do...
It deposits them.
What is it for? Later on, or what?
No clue, bro. No clue.
it's work, man. Yeah, I make the best of it. I'm hitting 9 years in, 9 years, July 2nd. Oh, shoot.
You went forward or something?
Yeah, I went to the right. I was just trying to get the shards, and they all showed up.
Rush back towards all you.
Right, I'm...
Oh, damn it. There's a shield here. I can't go through it. I'm coming.
Oh, Yeah, I'm waiting for you to tell me when you go talk to them. I'll be your wingman. Ah, shoot, I'm down. Oh, God. Close. Alright, we'll see you later.
Take care.
Later, homie.
Now we know why we needed a, that's to power up the... Alright, I'm gonna run back and try to... You got this while I try to do that?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Where's that power up thing? There it is.
First reason I only came for this area, I just wanted to get the shards. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. Diagnostics complete. Welcome, friend. I'm Chronicle, and I'll be guiding you on your tour of the Grove of the Arcanum.
Oh, it's another one of those dogs.
Chronicle, this is Melka. Ekinar's under siege, and we gotta get the Codex off-world. We need your help.
Huh. That's not my usual job, but then again, the Grove isn't usually on fire, so lead the way, fellas.
Dude, those guys like suck out the health from you.
Weird. The door isn't normally locked. Let me get in touch with security.
What? Damn it, Chronicle. Guys, just find the shards powering the gate and blow them.
God damn it, I'm down again.
Sure. Or I could just do this.
Let's see if I can get to you, cause.
Oh, I see you. I see you. Oh, you got it.
Come on, oh, cool. Come on, come on.
Yeah! Alright, I got you right here.
Why not transfer the data wirelessly?
There's just too much of it to ensure stable transmission. Here, take a look for yourself.
Good play, good play. Thank you, Lynn.
Not a problem.
Those were my bones, you nitwit! I need those! Probably!
The Codex is everything they've learned. About every species, civilization, and star they've encountered. So, you know, a lot of data.
Alright, let's see if I can get back to that dog.
Alright, so let's see, where are you at? Okay, I see you. Is it dangerous if we go in this little thing right here?
I don't know. I'm glowing green, but it's not hurting my... I think it just hurt my shields.
Well, I can't even get in. I'm immune. It's immune to my attacks. Dude. Immune to the attacks. Oh, you're way over there. Oh, shoot. I'll be right there. Looks like there's a bad guy. And... Oh, damn. Are you fighting that big dude?
No, the big thing is with us.
Oh, nice. Okay.
The Codex shall be preserved, damn it.
Oh, fudge. How'd I get on fire?
Shit, somehow I fell. No! I can use a little help.
I see. Oh, there you are. I got you.
Thank you.
Oh, shoot. yeah, get off me, suckers. Oh, damn it, I'm down.
I see you, hold on. Gotta watch where I jump before I go to you. Damn it!
God, he's got you stuck.
Yes, he does.
Oh, wait, you got me!
Oof.
Not only did you revive me, it helped me level up when you did that. I gotta figure out how to get into those things.
What things?
There's like the shield, the purple shield around it.
Maybe we're supposed to...
There's the electronic, the little electric symbols on the map.
Oh, where the hell did he just jump to?
He just decided to take off, that's what I saw it looked like.
He goes that way. I'm gonna pick that up.
There we go.
Position, Mel.
All right, bringing the replicators online now. I just need
build three turrets. Build three turrets. Where are the turrets? Where are the turrets? Where are the turrets?
Oh, there's one outside before we came in. Are you kidding
me?
Here
we go. Oh, that's a drone. I'll do an assault drone, but where are the turrets? I don't see any turret spots.
We're not gonna get it. God damn it.
That's so simple too, man. The goddamn turrets.
Fuck. Found one.
Oh yeah, get out of here, sucker. Got my turret rage on your ass. Are you playing as Melka?
No. Thorn.
Oh, I just found Melka.
Hey, you made it! Alright, I'm dumping all the data into some, data minion thingies.
I actually liked Melka in the prologue. I liked her. She was like, I don't know, she was cool.
Here they go! Get them safely to Chronicle!
Let's Come go. Here! Chronicle.
Don't go left. Oh, we lost one.
I think the turret part was supposed to be right here on the way.
Yeah.
I think that was what it was supposed to be. Holy cow, those things are freaking strong, man. And where are those little assholes?
I got four with me here.
Oh, they're okay.
Yeah, I'm walking with them. Well, I better walk ahead of them because I gotta.
I see you, okay. Nautilus. Yeah, this is like one of the multiplayer maps, and it was like the same thing. You had to escort like certain things. There's two more up there.
Yeah, but
I'm alone. Well, they go automatically, it looks like.
Yeah. They're slick where they try to pop up at. These guys.
Ooh, 384,298 cookbooks from Alpia Forge. Yeah, this will be useful, sure. Courier minion secured.
Strong destroyed. Green balls! That name is temporary!
Nice. Alright, let's get some of these, shards, right?
Data minion secure. Thanks for that, fella. Alrighty, here's our man.
I'm ending this. Die,
where they at?
Come on.
Yeah, sucker.
What else be down?
All right, nice.
More bad guys on the ground. Oh, nice. I barely got that over there.
Oh.
That's gonna be a problem for me. I live here. I don't want to leave my home.
Everyone whose opinion I give a shit about is on board with this plan.
Yeah, I need shards, man. That shit sucks, man.
I thought we shared the shards.
Well, I only have 189.
Oh, I have 2,350.
Yeah, well, there you go.
What do you want?
Upon the wind.
Hurt somewhere? I want fire. Oh, nice. We got recharged in this area. His cousin Jeff.
See, now he turned.
Get out of the way, freaking. Where are we going? Oh shoot! Just came out of nowhere! Oh look, and now the shield's down. More, there they are. Hello. Oh. Oh, they're not. New challenge, kill 10. All right. Nice. Put it on the bottom level. That's still locked away, okay.
Enough of this.
Faded. Oh, that guy looks bad. that turret. Come on. There's another turret. There's another challenge I'm trying to do right now. I don't know if it counts for you too, but it's the 10 turrets. Build 10 turrets.
Not on my end.
I'm bringing up for you?
Nope. Yeah. Nope. Oh, god damn it.
Weapon.
Oh, man.
Come on. What is it waiting for? Life. Come on, Chronicle. Oh, here we go. He ain't gonna lose Chronicle.
We're in range of that new and improved Varelsi. Team heart rate at elevated levels. Any suggestions, Cleese?
Well, how the hell should I know? Let's see. Perhaps we could. Maybe. Turrets! Use the turrets!
One, yeah, here you go. What the heck? Don't hit me.
Come on, you fuck. When he's got his shield on, we can't hurt him. I'm gonna see what the enemy comparison is gonna be, and I'm gonna be fucked.
Oh, this is the gun hole. There you go. Where you go? Get out of the way. Come hurts going. One down. No. Oh, you asshole, you hit me hard.
I always hit my mark.
Oh, then you punched me right there. Did we get him? Yeah. Oh, it's like the shards replenish on the little ones. Gotta take back.
Everyone on board? Good.
Yeah.
Take us out.
Hey guys, for helping me do this. Look, I'm not a thanks and then big hug kind of girl, but. Thanks, and
big hugs.
Who wants a hug?
Can't put him down that easy. Not while we're around.
Yeah. Good mission. I like this one. I bet if we had Brendan on this one too, man, we'd probably do this one half the time. The third person.
I'm waiting to see what this is because I have a funny feeling I got completely butchered from stuff happening. Let's see. Oh, my first ever bronze. I wonder why.
I got a bronze too.
Let's see. He didn't even get my Deathbringer. Two more games that I get that.
Got fuck. Our best time on it. Well, that was our first time on it. What, two players.
New mutation, Blight Brawler. Command ranks.